way the factory floor is to process the product. So if you look at the top here, you've got, as the animal comes out, they've taken the tail off, and they've told them where they need to take the next cut, which is just behind the petrol fin, and they take an area out that's known as the collar. That's part of the meat that they put over in individual boxes.
Right, but it's in the boxes with the notation for collars and cheeks.
Yep, that's right. Part of the fish. Yep, and this is basically instructions for Indonesians on how they want the product produced. It comes all the way down to the big animals, the size 9, which are too big to get in the box. So they're
freezer hold number one. I'm right on the starboard side of the vessel. This is like the bulkhead. Across to that side there is the outside of the hull. You can see I'm in the freezer itself. There's some of the fish that you just saw a moment ago. All the bait boxes. A lot of this stuff is food for the crew that they've been using to eat. All the bait boxes there? Yeah. Alright, now we're looking back up now, of course. Up out of the hatch. The guys up the top there. Had a good discussion with you.
Okay, Phil, do you want to take any footage?
possible that I'm not going to want to use it. Yeah, we should have a little look once. What should you use that one?
Well, we know what this one is. That's how they retreat. And the intervals on that, and that's just going to help. So as they pull them off, they go into those.
Yeah.
See how they call them quickly?
Yep.
And then they use the plate to go on the flag. Yeah. And this is what they set up ready to go. Pull them out and show you.
Maybe 2 meters tall.